Hi, hello. My name is Katharina Unger. I'm founder and CEO of Livin Farms, a company that focuses on insect technologies. Let me tell you a story. A few months back, I was giving a presentation at the university that I graduated from. It was a talk given by graduates about their lives and jobs after work. And one question really stuck to my head that one student asked afterwards. He said, "Don't you get really tired and bored working with worms all day long?" Now, first off, I have to correct him. This is not a worm, it's an insect larvae. And this is actually what I'm working with every day. And to give you a bit of context, I studied industrial design. So instead of working on fancy jewelry or cool concept cars like my peers, I'm a worm farmer. And it all started in 2012 when I was working in Hong Kong as an industrial designer. I was working on exciting products like consumer electronics, car interiors, or furniture. And when I walked my beloved markets, I saw the abundance of food and the variety of it, and it really struck me. I started to wonder, where does all this come from? And I started to look into the system behind it. And what I found was quite terrifying. I saw the huge piles of food waste that occurred. Food waste is actually a really huge problem. If it was a country, it would be the third largest greenhouse gas emitter worldwide, right after China and the US. I saw the pollution and the damage that was done to the environment due to our food system. So these food wastes can be turned into proteins. And that's what I've been doing. So I was really facing a huge challenge back then. This was a huge challenge to tackle. For me as a designer, I asked myself, what could I do to contribute? How could I use my skill sets to contribute to this larger issue? So that's when I started to look at it from a really human level. And that's when I started to look at insects, the largest biomass on the planet. They can turn food waste into insect proteins. So I started designing. I started to do what I could do best. And this is the first prototype that I came up with. It's an insect farm for growing fly larvae in your home to turn your food waste in your home into insect proteins. It grows the entire life cycle of the insect, starting from the flies that reproduce and lay eggs, the larvae that grow on the food waste. You have a little ramp that the larvae crawl up on, they harvest and land in the receptacle, and then you can take them out to eat. And people did that. That was really the start of a long journey all around the world. It took me to Hawaii, to Africa, to Asia, to design prototypes and insect technologies all around the world. And this was the first commercial and mass-manufactured version of it, the hive, a mealworm farm for the home, and this is actually in an apartment in Sweden, in one of our customers' apartments. So this is what a plate of mine, a dish of mine, or one of our customers would look like. So if you take it, it's about 500 grams of insects, and that could actually save about 4,500 liters of water, or the land surface of about 1,000 Hong Kong apartments. Granted, Hong Kong apartments are pretty small. So insects can save a lot of resources. And this is the next version of it, the Hive Explorer. It's a mini insect farm for schools to empower young learners to learn about sustainability and zero waste with insects, with the wonders of larvae. But that was only the beginning. I faced another challenge. I was thinking, now we reach thousands of people all around the world. We shipped our products to thousands of people around the world that have started to eat insects, that have started to learn about insects and about the impact of it. But how could we scale this even further? How could we have an even larger impact? This is insects too. It's protein powder, one of the most resource-efficient and emission-saving protein powder in the world. It actually cuts down 92% of emissions as compared to soy proteins. There's millions of tons of food waste all around the world that can be transformed into proteins with the power of insects. And that's exactly what we do today for our customers. We help our customers turn waste into insect proteins with larvae to turn it into protein powders, but also fats and fertilizers that can replace products such as palm oil, fish meal, and also artificial fertilizers. These are our insect factories. They're plug-and-play factories that start at the interface of where food waste occurs at industrial sites of our customers and turn it into products that customers can sell into animal feed or also food applications or technical applications. That's roughly the scale of what the factory looks like. And our customers save not only a lot of money, literally revenue turns into loss turns into revenue, but also a lot of emissions and logistics costs as compared to centralized insect farming or other farming processes where you have to transport feed substrates to a central site to convert it. Now that's the story of how a really small product design idea could turn into an industrial project that could turn millions of tons of food waste around the world into insect proteins that could replace fish meal and other really resource-intense ingredients worldwide. And it's the story of how a not-so-sexy larvae can actually be the hero of how they can actually save our climate and food waste can save our climate. Thank you.